Hello everyone,
let's see how to replace the hard disk of an Lenovo IdeaPad U410. Turn the laptop upside down, remove the lock, rubber base, only these three. First of all, disconnect the battery. Pulling it back. To replace the 1 TB hard disk, just unplug the connector here, pull it, okay, unscrew this. Gently pull it down, both the screws. It okay. And one more screw is here. Just it. Just unscrew the here. Gently pull the board little up, or else you will have to open whole board. Okay, this is your hard disk. Remove these three screws, four screws. Remember that your battery is disconnected. And you have not connected any power adapter also. This is the holder. Gently pull this connector. See that you don't pull it by the cable. If you damage this cable, it is very difficult to get the connector. Okay, here it is. Take your new hard disk. Okay, connect the connector here. See, wider one should be left side. Like this. Okay, now take this holder. The hard disk will sit in this way. Opposite. Slightly pull the motherboard up, okay, so as to insert the lock. Yes, here you can see. I'll show it to you. I'll just zoom a bit and show it to you. Here, while pulling this, just while remove it in this way. And while inserting, just pull motherboard a bit. Don't pull it too hard, you may break it slightly. Yes. Okay. Yep. Now we'll insert the screws back. These are the four screws which we removed for replacing the hard disk. One. After fixing the hard disk, just be careful with the lock and the shape notch. Just hold it this way. push it gently. You will hear a knocking sound, locking sound. Your hard disk is replaced and ready for installation now. Connect it. Okay, we are done with inserting the battery. Now close the case. Okay. These two rubber tabs come, see, they have this lock in the center, so they are for the top. Press them. With the one which has side lock comes there. Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you.